Important: there are multiple configurations of this all-in-one desktop. The procedure shown in this video is the same for all configurations. However, models with an Intel CPU use 7 screws to secure the motherboard, while models with an AMD CPU have only 6 securing screws. Before you begin, remove the stand. Partially remove the rear cover. Remove the wireless LAN board, system memory, the fan, and the heatsink. Removal: detach all system connectors from the motherboard. Remove the Phillips number 2 screws securing the motherboard to the PC. Units with Intel CPU motherboards installed will have 7 screws, while units with AMD CPU motherboards installed will have 6 screws. There's not enough room in the motherboard shielding area to use fingers to pry the motherboard out. Use a small tool that fits into the DC in port on the back of the rear cover to push the motherboard slightly out of its shielding. Pull the motherboard out of the unit. Replacement. To replace the motherboard, align the screw holes on the motherboard with the standoffs on the rear cover and the rear panel connectors into their rear cover cutouts, clearing any connectors away from the side of the board. Replace the 6 or 7 Phillips number 2 screws to secure the motherboard to the middle frame, depending on the motherboard you're installing. Reattach all system connectors to the motherboard. Make sure all connectors are tucked into their cable guides at the sides of the motherboard shielding.